Hey, I'm ERISA long-term disability attorney Nancy Cavey. I represent folks across the United States, and I am here in upstate New York. One of the questions that I get is, do I have to put my carrier on notice of the claim, and when do I have to do that? Well, take a look at your policy. Most policies will say that you have to put them on notice as soon as you're disabled. Some will say within 30 days. There's no rhyme or reason as to what it is they have to say. Some will also say, look, if there's a reasonable excuse for why you couldn't give timely notice, then that's okay. But there are some provisions in these policies that will say, look, if you don't give us notice, we'll only let you go back to a year because you have prejudiced us because we haven't been able to timely investigate this. Or some policies will say flat out, and some state law will support this, is that the fact that you didn't give timely notice is prejudicial to them, and the claim in its entirety is barred. So if you're beginning to have symptoms and you think that you may have an issue with continuing to work, you owe it to yourself to get out your disability policy, read it cover to cover, but start by looking at the notice provisions. If you have any questions about your policy, call me today at 727-894-3188 for a complimentary consultation. I can help you regardless of where you live in the United States.